You ready to start, Okami?
Yeah.
Okay, whenever you're ready, go ahead.
I just count it down.
3, 2, 1, go. Okay, I finished the intro. Working under the assumption that I'm gonna die a lot in Jet Stingray's stage because I'm not used to getting the items in here. It's been a long time since I've done it. Do you know where all the items are?
No.
No? On the first stage of Jet Stingray is a heart tank that you need to get. And on the second part of Jet Stingray is the E-Tank that you need to get. Fucking, I already missed the heart tank because I'm stupid and dumb. Alright, so kill myself. Try it again. Ready. Thank you. screwed that up. Ready. Too. Ready. Okami, what's a better speed game in your opinion, Mega Man X4 or Rascal?
I haven't played enough X4 to say.
So possibly Rascal?
Yes.
That's funny to me.
Less people run it, so... probably not true.
Have you found the heart in Jet Stingray stage yet?
No.
Are you at Jet Stingray stage?
No.
Are you still on Neutra?
I just finished it.
The heart will be in the middle of the first half of the stage. You have to like drive straight off of a cliff. Did I get it? I must have. I did get it, okay. Yeah! Cool, I beat Jet Stingray. It was good. I think Magma Dragoon stage only has a heart in it for Zero. Ready. I know where it is. Let me know when you find the heart in Jet Stingray stage. Ready.
It's on the bottom of two platforms, correct?
Yeah.
Fuck. Well, there's I'm gonna have to beat him then.
There's two layers of platforms, and you have to ride off of the platform before it in order to get to the bottom. If you jump, you won't reach it. Be too high. You can kind of jump, but you'll figure it out. Fuck. Fuck. Come on, get out of here. don't let this be an A. Thank God. That was the worst S I've ever seen.
Where is it on the second floor?
There's a sub tank right at the very end of the second part of Stingray. It's a really tricky jump that you have to do. Like, you have to jump in midair, like, onto the top platform. You have to break some crates, and then you have to, like, do a air dash to the tank. I can do this trick on. Maybe it's not, maybe it's X, I don't remember. Thank you. gonna die. Peter Afro.
What's the point of lives in X4 and X5? Is it just so you can load into the stage faster? I don't know. Is it just so you can brag about being like, oh, beat his fight and give over some shit.
Do lives trigger you?
They do if they serve their purpose.
What about you, Peter Afro? Do lives trigger you as well?
If they do the same thing as continues and there's infinite of them, I just don't see the point.
Ready. Ready. I know Peter's here. Why is he not saying anything? Did he come in here just to make loud typing noises in our ears?
He's just talking shit about how bad I am at this game.
Is he?
That's what he's doing. Probably. That's probably why he's typing so loud. Oh my god, I'm watching this big ass X4 noob right now. What the fuck? You know that cool thing you like to do in the next two where you can actually control your momentum? Yeah, okay. Have an auto scroll out of it. Fun. I don't know what it is, but I have a hunch that this isn't a sub-sort of total pace. I don't know. It's probably just a feeling. Lose nothing.
What's the special weapon that you get from Jet Stingray, Peter? At zero? You're not here.
He's still in the voice call, but I guess he's not present.
Yeah, I'm here.
Did you get a question?
Crispy, your mic is muted.
Did you say my mic is muted?
Crispy's mic sounds perfectly fine to me. I'm hearing everything you're saying.
Showing him his mute. What do you think? Oh, I had
maybe you. Yeah, maybe you muted him.
Yeah, whoops.
Don't worry, I've done the same before. I was like, wait a minute. I've been... Chris Goo's trying to message me, but yeah, I can't hear him.
Damn, imagine muting Chris
Goo. So stupid. That's a flaw about Guilded, is you can't mute a stream without muting the person. It's kind of dumb.
So Peter. Wow, even after he unmuted me, he's not going to respond?
Yeah, I can hear you at all.
Did he just not unmute me?
Yeah, okay, now I unmuted you.
Alright, Peter.
Yeah?
What's the weapon that you get from Jet Stingray at zero in Mega Man X4?
Isn't that the double jump?
Is it?
I haven't played X4 Zero in like forever.
Oh, I forgot. Wait. No, I didn't. I was gonna say I forgot to add Colonel, but you don't fight Colonel in between the 8 Mavericks.
Okay, I finally see the E-Tank, and of course, I miss it. Sag.
The E-Tank is really easy to miss. Tell him, Peter.
You didn't get it.
Peter, what's your prediction for the time that Okami and I finish our runs?
I don't know.
This way, I'm gonna DNF.
He left with a space fortress to conquer the air. Ready. Got the hang of it at the end. Ready. Peter.
Yeah.
Did Mega Man X4 make your top 10 PS1 game list?
Yeah.
It did? Supposed to use this weapon on Storm Elves.
But you're streaming?
Yeah.
Oh, it doesn't show how my guild is.
What, did you mute my Twitch channel too?
Oh, your Twitch. I thought your stream's a guilded.
How the fuck do you shoot the barrels and fucking land at it at the same time?
Help him out, Peter. Teach him the ways of the Maverick Hunter. Ready. If you even remember how to play the game, that is.
No, I don't know how to play this game.
Afro Nizumi.
Yeah, that's not the best game we've ever made.
I don't know if I can agree with that.
I just need to like fucking jump right on the edge. Is that what I need to do?
Yeah, and you're gonna do a dash.
Oh, you can dash in this thing.
Yeah. Wait, you didn't know that?
I'm gonna fucking break something.
I think he must not have heard me when I told him to air dash.
I mean, to be fair, my game is pretty loud, but I don't know. I was too lazy to turn it down, so I guess it's my bad. Fuck, hate this walk.
How do you feel about this hawk, Peter Afro?
This what?
His hawk.
Oh, I never used. Oh, it's good in there.
Oh, of course I gas over it, yeah, why not, right? Stage you on there?
Gonna start Frost Walrus in a second.
Sub-Hour's gonna be tight.
Yeah, I would be surprised if I got Sub-Hour. I don't think I'll do it. I think I've died too many times. But that's okay. Getting reacquainted with the game.
About fucking time. Fucking 40 minute stingray spit, XD.
What's important is that you beat it. Right, Peter Afro?
Huh?
The important thing is that Okami beat Jet Stingray and got the items.
Yeah.
Oh, that's what the point in lives is. The point in lives is if you run out, you use gauge at the start of the stage instead of right before the boss room. Whereas in X5, it starts you, even if you run out of lives, it'll just start you there, regardless.
I'll show you no mercy. Now get ready!
brother.
I did not die to Iris, that's fun.
Upper path.
Fuck. What's wrong with the upper path?
It is slower.
Says who here, Afro?
I can't remember how to play this game. Backseats and critiques.
Yeah, I do remember the upper path this moment.
Probably never even taken the upper path.
Well, that's because I picked the lower path.
You always do what they tell you, Peter Afro?
Was our destiny to fight.
backseat allowed?
Sure. Hello, Bood85. Or Bood85.
My oldest brother was born in 85.
Yeah, prove it. Show us his birth certificate. Dude, I'm gonna die to Slash Beast.
You can eliminate the charging animation of the lightning sword by normal attacking once, or twice, then immediately proceed with the special weapon button, default button for lightning sword.
So, slash lightning sword. Is that true, Peter Afro?
Every Zoomer has some older person that inspires him to play retro games. For Peter, it's Min Runners.
I didn't know that.
Man, this guy's got all the tips. Peter doesn't even know these hot straps.
Yeah, man, that's 4 of them, right?
Really?
I bet
you had runs of X4.
Well, I had runs, but I'm not a runner.
How does that work?
I don't actively run the game.
He's not active, so...
Yeah, but you have runs, that means you're a runner.
So... a retired Olympian who used to do like 100 meter runs, they're still considered a runner, or they consider the past runner, or...
If you have runs, you're a runner.
If you can't run anymore, then...
Well, that's not the case with Peter, though. He definitely could run X4 if he wanted to. But he's got bigger fish to fry at the moment. Gotta take down Luis Miguel in Mega Man X7.
Yep.
To secure his legacy as the true X7 king.
Yep, it's my grand goal.
Peter's gonna sweep the board.
Well, I'm not sweeping the board.
On a... throwing a frozen card and some fucking piss things and thumb stains and all this shit.
What are you talking about?
Frozen card isn't that a game reference?
Is X7's a bad game?
How dare you say X7's a bad game? Rascal. Rascal's a bad game. X7 is in a league of its own. Annihilated. Ready. Peter, would you say that Mega Man X7 is the worst game on PS2?
Definitely not.
No?
Are you using default key binding?
No. My dash is R. Which, I don't know if that's for sure what I want. But it's what I'm using for this run anyways.
Wowie.
A dog.
Yeah, it's Wowie.
Yeah, I like dogs.
I also like Wowie.
I want to pet that dog.
Can't, this is the carving on this caveman wall, which we call the Twitch chat.
I love Nezmi man.
Nezmi man.
Asterisk Nezumi.
I love Nezmi man.
Oaga Booga Caveman Drawings.
Fucking goddamn it. Peppity. It just fell into some lava like a cool guy. I think Sub Hour is off the table.
You think?
You long past the hour?
Rascal's just gonna come in with burst time for you.
You are struggling with the SDC mashing.
Yeah, you know why? It's because I have Y on my Switch Pro Controller as the jump button. Or not the jump button, the slash button. So when it's time to SDC, you know what I do? I move my left index finger to Y. And keep my right index finger on the R button, and then I alternate like that because I can't seem to do it with my right thumb on Y and my right index finger on R. Just not fast.
Dude, it's so easy to SDC on keyboard.
Yeah, but then I would have to play a platformer on keyboard, and that's gross.
How is it gross?
Because it's gross, and it would make my hand cramp.
It's not the way Golden Tender. Golden Tender platforms played on keyboard.
Remember, I tried playing the Zoomy Man on keyboard, and that sucked. And then I also tried playing Angry Video Game Nerd Adventures on keyboard, and that sucked too. Platformers were not made to be played.
Will you consider default key binding? As attack and dash is quite nearby each other, you can mash using right hand's index and middle to mash.
And how come I'm so boss on keyboard?
Because you grew up using it, whereas me and Crispy didn't. We grew up using a controller, because we're not savages.
It's because you're a cheater. Cheater, after all.
How am I a cheater?
Because you, you did easy mode on Mega Man 10 during, Enrobos.
Nah, that wasn't cheating. Yeah. I should highlight that 10 robos.
I mean, it's potentially, possibly the world record for 10 robos, right? Made up meme category. I would consider using default controls. Whatever works best for X4, I would consider doing it. It's just, it would take some time for me to get used to that, because what I'm used to is playing Mega Man X1 and X2. And those games have like controls. That they
use the dash and future.
R dash for that.
Dash and feels way different in this game, so I don't think that would throw you off the other games too much.
I hate that heavy ass typing.
Being more active than the media channel. Asterisk fur.
Dude, you're in the voice chat. You could just ask.
Oh yeah. How do you feel about that farm being more active than media?
Makes me think that you are super degenerate.
I mean, aren't speedrunners a degenerate hobby?
Yeah, but that has nothing to do
just
with
add...
posting a bunch of furry pics to my Discord.
Oh, I'm not...
That's just adding fuel to the fire. Like, oh, we're already degen, let's be more degen. Like, I've already had a knife stabbed at me, I may as well pull the knife out and just die.
That's pretty emo, Okami.
No, I think if I was stabbed, I think I'd fucking pull it out.
No, you don't want to pull it out. You need to let a doctor look at that. You pull
exactly,
it
I'm
out,
gonna be like, oh, this is...
You can hurt yourself
I'm gonna be like,
even
I'm,
more and
I'm not,
potentially bleed out.
I'm gonna be like, oh, this is my chance. Like, obviously I'm gonna have like a normal reaction. You know, what the fuck?
The only excuse for pulling it out is... for revenge. You know, if you know you're gonna die no matter what, pull it out and stab your attacker with it and kill him.
Yeah.
But if you have any hope for survival, you gotta leave that knife in. I'm sure if Thunderface was here, he would tell you the same thing.
Man, he'd probably be like, is it dual shit? I think the rainbow spinning animation on this fight would be a good emote.
Rainbow? On what fight?
The mushroom fight you just did.
Oh yeah, sure.
Let that spin around, just post that on Twitch chat to shut the fuck out of the stream.
Yeah, that'd be a great emote.
Yeah. Leads me to the question, when are they going to introduce static emote-only chat and disable moving emotes?
Why would they ever do that?
Some people don't like having moving emotes in their chats. I know, it's just be static.
Yeah, they just disable better TTB and, bigger PC.
That used to be the solution until Twitch added their own moving emotes.
Streaming the D-Live.
Good at all there, that's still in the works. pretty sure, doesn't your life have like more obnoxious emojis and shit there? I went on a PewDiePie's D-Live stream before when I used to use that platform, and there's just so much like cringy image being spammed.
Ever talked to on DLive or watched their stream on DLive was Apollo Legend. He's like the only person that I know that ever streamed there. Damn, that boss rush took a long time.
Tremble with terror, you are finished.
I wish Peter knew how to play this game.
Yeah, that would be great. I'm kind of okay as X, but not as Zero.
Minor grievance.
If Peter knew how to play this game, then he could teach us how to play this game.
Sigma.
Bad it is to let him stick his bullshit in the floor. The scythe.
Are you ready for your final journey?
I think Sigma's gonna kill me. That's what I feel. Fuck. bitch.
Aw, rip.
You told yourself he wasn't gonna kill you, he wouldn't have.
No, he definitely would have. So, I was super low on health.
So it works, right?
Make a prediction, Peter Afro. Sub 130, yes or no?
Yes.
Kami, do you want to make a prediction as well? Getting hit by stuff I shouldn't get hit by. So bad. Imagine if I was good at this game. How much more fun that would be.
Are you ready for your final journey?
Fuck, I got hit 3 times by that asshole. Come on. I hate this game.
GG.
Hell yeah. When do I quit? Here? Is it after that text box? I don't remember what
GG number. Stop the timer. One hour 16.
I don't think so.
So
I love that scream.
This is what happened to me. This is my fate. I couldn't save anyone after all. Iris!
Please stop, brother! Sarah.
Iris, did we Reploids all turn out to be Mavericks after all?
That's my first PB for Mega Man X4 0-100% on Mega Man X Legacy Collection. I've got runs on Mega Man X Collection for PS2, but I haven't run it on this version of the game yet. Got a ways to go before I get sub-hour. Expect to see a lot more X4 in the month of January. I plan on having this goal finished by the end of January. So I'll be running it and learning it, trying to talk to other people who know the game. Maybe watch some tutorials.
Target set 1 hour.
Sub 1 hour, my goal. I think that's reasonable.
Oh yeah, I just updated the guild.
I don't remember what my PB is on X Collection, but I think it's like I want to say it's like a 56 or a 55. I'm sure I could probably do it on X Legacy Collection. Thank you for playing.
You submit the run at Mega Man Leaderboard or speedrun.com.
I can't submit the run at either of those leaderboards. I'm banned from both of them at the moment.
That was a very sad day.
At the moment, Copium.
Nah, I really don't think he's ever getting unbanned.
Probably not. But you never know.
Oh, I know.
Stranger things have happened than me getting unbanned from a website. You know, what happens if Peter Afro wins the lottery tomorrow and buys both websites?